In this video, we will learn to add automatic serial numbers in MS Word table. In Microsoft Excel, you can quickly fill a column with sequential numbers. But no similar way, like Excel, is available for MS Word tables. In MS Word, the traditional approach is to type serial numbers manually for all the rows in the table. But what if the rows are in the hundreds? Fortunately, there is a way around to solve this problem with just a couple of mouse clicks. Insert table and select the desired column. Go to the Home tab, in Paragraph Group, select Numbering Style. And just like magic, the entire column will automatically be filled with neat serial numbers. Now, with the addition of rows, the serial number is automatically incremented. You can also apply numbering on custom cells in the table. Just select the desired cells, and the rest of the process is the same. The serial numbers are automatically updated with the addition or deletion of rows in the table. Each row is assigned with a single serial number, despite the number of lines in that cell. Moreover, you can change the serial number formats very easily. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more videos like this.